Quick tips for letting go of holiday stress. If you're the person that feels like they have a lot of stress during the holidays, or these holidays create a lot of stress for you, you're the perfect candidate to probably sit down this year and make a list of everything you do during the holiday season and look at what's important and what's not so important to make your holiday a little bit better. Being stressed throughout the whole holidays just creates a negative atmosphere for you and all those around you. And if you dread it every year, there's no sense. And I hear from a lot of my clients that, you know, the holidays, I got so much to do, I have so much going on. It doesn't have to be that way. So if you can make a list of all the things that you're doing and that you have done in the past, and take a close look at what can I stroke off that list that really don't matter, that doesn't increase the quality of my holiday season. And once you do that, you'll probably feel some sense of relief, and you can, you know, focus on the things that are really important to you and your family. And you can get your family involved if you have family, and they can help you maybe take over some of those tasks, or you can just get rid of them because nobody really cares about that. Examples are, you know, if you're baking lots of stuff for lots of people in the neighborhood, or your coworkers, or you've done things in the past that doesn't really make sense anymore, get rid of that thing and free up some time for the things that are important. Another important thing, just to decrease the stress on your body, would be to eat a little bit better. If you get rid of some of the alcohol, some of the coffee, and eat less sugar, you're going to have less stress, or decrease the effects of stress on your body. Because if you know or remember that if you're stressed, your blood sugar is already high, so the cortisol is high. So if you eat a lot of sugar on top of that, you'll have a lot more fatigue, it'll interrupt your sleep, and you'll just feel lousy. You won't have that energy to enjoy your holiday season. Drink more water. It's another important thing to do, is stay more hydrated. Switch over to green tea instead of the coffee if you can. And just don't drink as much if you are going to a lot of parties. Drink water in between, and just make a commitment to yourself that you're only going to have one or two drinks maximum when you are out. So again, I reinforce making that list and stroking some things off, getting rid of some of that stress, and enjoying your holiday. Happy holidays. If you'd like to learn more, go to simplyslimliving.com.